What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Spider-Man Remastered.
This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down.
Okay, we need to
back, Spider-Man.
Leave.
Me and Oswald.
I believe.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborn. Died because of me, because of what Osborn did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborn must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin!
Oh, what is this? I can already tell this battle is gonna be a pain in the butt.
His anger. It's fueling his power.
Moments earlier.
This is the only sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help!
You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin! Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Here we go.
Osborn must be punished! His cancer has infested this city for too long!
Osborn deserves true justice! He won't see it unless you stop now!
I'll never stop!
This isn't you!
This is exactly who I am!
Ah!
Wait, heal up there, sister.
Osborn's crimes will be on your head!
Oh. Heal up. Dodge.
No more!
Dodge. Dodge.
Fight it, Martin! You can walk away!
Fight.
No!
Fight it.
Osborn must suffer!
Oh. Minions.
This will all be over soon.
My will is stronger than yours!
Let's see about that. Can't give up. He's almost down.
Oh. Get rid of all of them. Did I get him? Yeah, you.
Yeah.
positive. Trophy earned.
Osborne needs to pay.
I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Now what? Who the hell is this now? Oh, get him.
Useless.
Dr. Octavius. I think he's gonna be a more pain than beat.
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital.
Feast.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you.
You can thank me by not dying. Oh my God.
You can make it, Spidey. You can make it.
He'll live. But he needs rest.
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him.
She ain't wrong.
Go get him, Tiger.
Oh, jeez. Oh, Spider-Woman? Alright, well, where the heck is this thing gonna be going? I think better not bite somebody in there.
Alright. No. No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
Or another Spider-Man. The heart of the matter. All right. We're getting down to the wire now.
We did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
So we're going, I guess, just making something or... Ooh. How the heck did he make that suit? Out of like nothing. Black and yellow, black and yellow. It is go time. It's go time.
And once again, we have live footage of Mayor Osborn being held captive on the roof of Oscorp Tower.
You want me to beg? Not gonna happen!
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement. Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies. Lies!
Nope, there's his wall.
You stole my company, my ideas. Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me. The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you. You're a failure, Otto. And you always will be!
Spider-Man to the rescue! Yeah, get somewhere.
Give me the anti-serum!
Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crimes!
Get
freaking kill.
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything! Turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crimes!
knew this boss was gonna be a pain, but
just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything!
save the city! Then we can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Now get out of my way before I really hurt you! How much is Osborn paying you to protect him?
I'm not protecting him! I'm trying to save the city!
just like Osborn! Nothing but lies!
What happened to the man who wanted to help people?
The weakling? The loser? He's gone!
You're not thinking clearly!
On the contrary, I finally have clarity!
Please! Every second we fight, someone could die!
Yes! And Osborn will have to answer for every one of them! Because it's finally my time!
Disappointment. Parker.
You knew?
I tried to warn you, Peter, but you didn't listen.
You knew?
I won't let you win. This means too much to me!
Not more than it means to me!
Free ball.
Me, Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself! Who am I, healer?
so much to me! I hate that you're making me do this! We were going to change the world! Not tired. Just hurt.
Otto! What's this do?
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more! The anti-serum.
Better get that. Boy.
Peter, I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me. Just like all the others.
Turn. I've worshipped you. Your mind. Your conscience. Wanting to help others. The way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty. A responsibility. To use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
Nope.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter? Peter!
still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
You're gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
She knows?
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
That is a hard choice. So glad this isn't one of those choose your own thing or whatever, then that would have been such a hard choice. Three months later.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I was actually considering maybe a career change. Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't gonna be ready for about a week, so I'm gonna be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither.
Well, at least that was a happy ending. And that is Spider-Man Remastered. Thank you guys for watching this series. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe if you are new. The next series I will be doing is going to be Miles Morales. I will be doing that as soon as